Andrea Williams, the director of 305 H Street, a home for people with diverse mental challenges. The home was built in 1949 by S.O. McDonald, but since 1979, it's been a home for people with mental illness, autism, cerebral palsy, brain injury, intellectual disabilities, and providing a home and family for them to stay here. Hey, y'all. Hi. Hey, Barney.
Grandma, she don't really get around good anymore. In fact, to get her out the house is really quite a chore. But every day somebody seems to find the time to stop to see if Grandma needs something from where they go to shop. 'Cause you see, love helps those who cannot help themselves. Cares about those hearts that's been put up on the shelf. It'll introduce a lonely soul to a lonely someone else. Love helps those who cannot help themselves. Mr. Johnson has a small farm down in southern Tennessee. One year he took ill before the time to plant the seed. Now no one knows which neighbor planted, or they just won't tell. But he had his best crop ever by the time that he got well. 'Cause you see, love helps those who cannot help themselves. It cares about those hearts that've been put up on the shelf. It'll introduce a lonely soul to a lonely someone else. Love helps those who cannot help themselves. As you see, love helps those who cannot help themselves. Cares about those hearts that've been put up on the shelf. It'll introduce a lonely soul to a lonely someone else. Love helps those who cannot help themselves. Yeah, love helps those who cannot help themselves.